What's good? It's Lamont Holden, also known as Letter L Beats, producer and professor of hip-hop music production here at the University of Illinois. And this is the season 4 premiere of Campus Culture. Y'all give it up for that! And one of the reasons I'm so excited about this season 4 premiere is our very special guest, Sekret.
Oh,
hey!
Another
clap. I love that energy. I love that energy. I love your sense of humor. I love your charm, your charisma. So let's talk about how Sekret kind of blew up this year, right? What's your origin story? Where are you from? What do you do?
So I'm from Jacksonville, Florida.
Duval.
Hold on. I need the whole room to say it. I don't care if y'all not from Duval.
Duval.
Yes. So Jacksonville, Florida. And really, I love music. So
yeah.
I just always, like, been into the music. And I just put them together. Like, I'm a writer.
Mm-hmm.
So my cousin, he really the rapper.
Okay.
His name John Paul.
Okay.
He really put me on the mic one day on some hustling flow type, just, you know, spit that shit out. So I'm just like, okay. But then, like, this year, so I started really playing with it last year.
Yeah.
But I really wasn't, like, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
I dropped a song called Side Eye. So it did a little, it was buzzing, like, on the internet, especially TikTok. But I ain't really, like, pressed the issue. So this year, February, that's when I did Valentine's Day. Like, I dropped that. And, like, ever since then, I just been consistent and just mashing the gas on it. So... yeah.
The song is so dope. It's a vibe. Like, I know artists are always like being compared, but it's like sometimes it's like a good compliment. Like, the first time I heard the record, I was like, oh, this is a new Lotto song. I was like, it gotta be, right? And I'm hearing this song everywhere and everywhere. I'm like, well, who is this artist? You know what I'm saying? So, speaking of hearing it, the song everywhere, because I saw that the LSU women's basketball team had did a TikTok to it. I think Lotto did a TikTok to it.
Mm-hmm.
And obviously, the beat is LL Cool J's I Need Love. He did a TikTok to it. One, who am I missing that got on camera and did something to the record? And then two, what's the secret to going, no pun intended, what's the secret to going viral?
Absolutely. It was a lot of people. Like, it was so flooded. I don't even know how many people did it that's really got big names. But of course, you mentioned like Aja Reese, Callie, Lakia, a lot of female artists.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's one thing that I was really like, girl code, period.
Yeah.
But yeah, so a lot of like mainstream female artists definitely made videos to it, so shouts out to them. I like that. Ken the Man,
mm-hmm,
I seen her video. She another rapper.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah. But it's so flooded. I go through it all the time. I'm seeing stuff popping up. I'm getting notifications for videos that got posted March, June, like today. It's so flooded. I love that. Thank you.
And it was open season on Ain't Shit Niggas because of this record, right? So here's what I have to ask. Is this a real person? Is this like a composite of experiences? Like, is this, who is this dude?
One day we'll have to do the reveal. We might do the reveal one day.
We need the exclusive access for the reveal because everybody would know this dude is.
It was a time. Yeah.
Okay. All right. We'll leave it at that. All right.
Mm-hmm.
You setting up the rollout. I know what you're doing. So speaking of the next thing, what is the next record?
The next record, really, we got the album coming, Club Sekret.
Okay.
Like,
okay.
I got singles out. I just dropped a single called Friday. So... That's the next thing that's gonna come.
So it's Friday,
and
then
push Club.
You got Hunch Punch too, right?
I got a couple of, right now in rotation. We got One Hit Wonder, Hunch Punch, Friday, Valentine's Day, Side Eye.
Yeah.
De Leon, that's my song of choice out of my catalog. So I got a couple in rotation right now. They all doing good, doing numbers. Especially One Hit Wonder, it's coming up. Y'all gonna be seeing that everywhere.
And I think it's a good example for independent artists, right? It wasn't just, okay, you have this big record, and then what's next? Here you go, a whole catalog, right? And it's like, you have to treat yourself as an artist. Are you independent?
I am, currently.
Okay. So as an independent artist, you have to treat yourself like you signed. You gotta work like you signed.
Mm-hmm.
You have to have a release schedule and be ready to follow up with things, because people are gonna become fans of you and they wanna consume more, right?
Absolutely.
And you were ready for that, so that's really dope, that's really dope.
Mm-hmm.
So, I guess, what's next for your career overall, besides just making the record? You know what I mean? You know, is there a clothing brand? Is there a tour lined up? Like, what else is there? Because I want to consume more Sekret.
Absolutely. So, like I say, Club Sekret, I'll go ahead and I'll drop that on y'all. That's going to be the name of my album. So we rolling out, we getting the merch. Y'all gonna have that merch, have me all over your clothes and hats and things. And then of course, just expanding. So not only just the being in the front, the forefront, but the production side of it too. Cause I'm an engineer at heart. I engineer Valentine's Day.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What you use? You Pro Tools Logic? What you use?
BandLab.
BandLab. Oh, you trying to get that BandLab sponsorship? Okay, I ain't mad at it.
Listen, for real, like.
Yeah.
When you ain't got the tools, or cause like I started in the studio, but then I'm like, okay, I still want to get my thoughts and stuff out. My homeboy Keem, he a rapper too. Mm-hmm. He put me on BandLab, so. Yeah, I made Valentine's Day on there.
Okay, so my next... I'm sorry, go ahead.
Oh, no, you good. But, like, that's what I'm saying. Like, as far as where I'm heading next with my career, my music, just, of course, being consistent, growing, letting the world know who I am, my face, and then just letting the world know Sekret. So,
and I was going to say, too, on the platforms, you are so funny. Like, you are really funny. What you was... Because you was promoting the song or whatever, and somebody in the comments was like, oh, you would... That's just a nice way to say you a hoe or something. Like, you like a bitch can't have charisma. I'm like, just to watch the way you deal with people. You don't take nothing too seriously, you know what I'm saying? So it's a real inspiration. I really enjoy just watching your content, listening to the record. So, and then where can we find you?
All platforms, OG Sekret. OGSEKRET. So I want to keep it real simple for everybody. Same name, all platforms. Twitter, TikTok. My YouTube is Sekret G. But that's the only one that's different. As far as all other platforms, OG Sekret.
Are you doing features or no?
I do.
Okay, dope. You hit her up for a feature. You know what I'm saying? Help grow your audience. You know what I mean? So, anything else I'm forgetting? Anything else you want to tell the people?
Just to stay true to yourself. Like, be you. Because it's people that are like just like you, but they're not as bold or like... they as consistent, or they like kind of scared to show themselves. So I feel like when you are yourself, it opens up like a whole lane of people that's like, oh, I mess with that, or like, I'm similar, we have like different ways. So it's like a community. Like, yeah, you can build a whole community just by like being you and staying true to yourself. So that's what I will tell like the people. That's what I wanted to add on. Like, your personality is key. Let people know your personality. Show that shit, let it shine.
Hell yeah. All right, I'm excited because we get to hear Valentine's Day live from the person that wrote it, recorded it, because you were an engineer. You
absolutely
know what I'm saying? So, DJ Ivo, do we have Valentine's Day for Sekret?
Yeah.
Hey!
Get it started.
Season 4, yeah. Campus Culture, Sekret, let's go.
You pop parts all year, where my gift at? And why the fuck I got an Easter basket? Why you hire Johnny Red and Crackhead to come sign to me? And he ain't even sang a love song. He said, happy birthday. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Nigga cheap as fuck. He ain't even giving me roses. Got me a bouquet of dandelions. Told me make a wish. Yeah, I like to be the bitch. Hold up. Is this the same card from last year? Bro. Same macaroni noodles with the Trace handprint. Don't know if the nigga 3 or 23. But you did a good job at really fucking up my day. And then you said you made steak. Nigga, that was banquet, Salisbury steak. You done fed me a TV dinner? Mashed potatoes cold as fuck in the middle. I ain't got no more patience. What's for dessert, nigga? He done came around the corner with two Oreos. All right, that's it. Where the cameras at? I know I'm getting pranked now. But the cameras never came out, so I sat down.
This shit here crazy. When the cameras never came out, I sat down.
What the fuck? Like, for real. Everybody get up. Hi, Club Sekret. Club Sekret.
Club Sekret. Club Sekret. Club Sekret. Club Sekret. Yeah, y'all give it up for Sekret. All right, next up, I need Juni. Y'all give it up for Juni. Well, it's good, fam. How you feeling?
Good.
Man, appreciate you joining us, man. I feel like I've been trying to get you on the platform for forever. You know what I'm saying? You do a lot of great work with Hip Hop Collective here, University of Illinois School of Music, Hip Hop Innovation Center. Can you talk about Hip Hop Collective a little bit?
Yeah, I mean, it's been a club on campus for a really long time, since before I was here, and, you know, like, when I joined freshman year, like, the torch kind of got passed on to me and a bunch of other people that run the club. but it's still going strong. I mean, this is my last year, so I'm kind of stepping away from it, but I'm excited to see what they do in the future, so.
Congratulations in advance on graduating. We're happy to have you here. Did you get a beat from DJ Ivo?
Yeah.
All right, Ivo, let's go. Yeah. Okay, that's how you feel. Let's do it. Campus Culture, season 4. Yeah.
Coffee smell means I get up. Head hurt like hell, gotta get up.
Okay.
Who makes the bucks if I don't get the hell up? Get my stick out the mud, go and lace up my gloves. When they jab, I duck. Used to be mad as fuck, cause when I had enough, I threw my hands up. Now I never surrender. Got a bunch of pretenders thinking that they're contenders.
Yeah.
Lyrical vagrant, I hit the pavement, I get the payment, I pay the statement.
Okay.
Yeah. I feel famous, stepping on stage, see bars and raising.
Juni.
Yeah, bang, almost out of cash, another half of gas, keep it running. Life is like the biggest drag off the fattest blunt, burnt it way too fast. Pages apps, gotta go, got a patient in the back.
Yeah.
My ambulance is packed, traffic trying to pass, it spirals out my hands, it makes me start to laugh. World champ, this life is a title fight. I sting like a spider bite, got fists of an iron mic. Cuddlingus with two misses, cause I'm single and bilingual. Pinche gringo, Jesucristo, and my people call me lindo. So sweet since I was chico, but I'm mean mugging every indie motherfucker with an ego.
Yeah.
Natural slugger, I only bat dingers. Every time I hit the stage, my pocket gets thicker. Life is just a game, and there's gotta be a winner. Watch me walk into the frame, cause I fit the bigger picture.
Yeah, y'all give it up for Juni! Using multi-syllabic words like cunnilinguist and bilingual. I like that, man. All right, Juni, where can the people find you?
I'm on Spotify under Juni Cruz.
Yeah.
J-U-N-I Cruz. I mean, you probably know how to spell that, so.
For sure. Appreciate you joining us. Y'all give it up. All right. Boy, it's gonna cook it. I need Kaybuzz. Kaybuzz, where you at? Y'all give it up for Kaybuzz. What's good? What's good? How you feeling?
Peace, peace, peace. I'm feeling good. How you feeling?
I'm great. I'm excited to have you on the show.
Wait.
Yours is a talent I've been looking forward to people getting a chance to see.
Mm-hmm.
Just all the work you've been doing with the Hip Hop Innovation Center. So appreciate you joining the show.
Wait, for sure.
Did you get a beat from Ivo?
Yes, sir.
All right, Ivo, let's go. Oh, okay. It's fine. It's Kaybuzz.
Let me kick it real quick. Let me do a little introduction real swift. This the KAYBUZZ on the beat. And I'ma make you wanna move your feet. You see, I'm not your typical average type of queen. I come from the stars, I'm a dark matter scene. Reincarnation of all the greats. Knowledge itself, baby, I master my fate. Let me go ahead, set the record straight. Y'all talk about sucking and fucking? That shit is lame. Vibratory frequencies, what I contain. Mother of all living things, inside my name. Black gold streaming through my veins. Some shit y'all just can't comprehend, and that's a shame. Bet you never even sat down and thought of the things you can't obtain. Trying to incite the motherfucking growth into your motherfucking soul, but you ain't even trying to go. Nah, you ain't even trying to know. Trying to fucking see what's to the something that's within you. You gotta unlock what the function could be. I say, don't you wanna be vibrant and free? Self-sufficiently. Talk about that black power gold. Bet you ain't even know. Back in the day, we was motherfucking gods and goddesses. You ain't even peep the type of motherfucking shit that we can unlock if you just listen. Talk about unlocking the type of things that you can be if you just understand that we was born into this land unapologetically, and we can be us, be free, be you. Always, you gotta stay true to the things that you wanna do. I'm trying to spit the shit to you so you can just see what you can really become. Trying to see. I'm falling kinda off the beat, but it's cool cause I keep it kicking. Yeah, I keep it sipping. Talking about the real cypher straight off the dome. Talking about the way that you gotta come from a long way home. How we was brought here across the land, but it's cool because I'm gonna still stand and do my own thing. Shit. That's all I want.
Yeah, y'all give it up for Kaybuzz.
Wait.
Yes. Listen, that's everything we needed. Thank you. I don't believe in censoring artists, but I want people to vibrate high, and I want people to tell their truth.
Right.
So we need all of it, but we needed that. Thank you so much. Y'all give it up again for Kaybuzz.
Thank you. Yeah, be smooth. Thank you.
And it was an actual off-the-dome freestyle, too. Crazy. Next up, I need Simba P. Y'all give it up for Simba P. Your full superstar mode.
Gotta put the super suit on sometime, you know?
You know what I'm saying? How you feeling, brother? What's going on?
Bro, life is crazy. Life has been up and down. It's been a cool summer. You know, I've been doing a lot of music festivals this year. That was cool. We did Lollapalooza. We did...
Talk about Lolla, bro.
Oh, man, we opened up for Killer Mike. Me...
talk about it.
Bro, me, Mother Nature... Well, Mother Nature pulled the Great Thinkers on to open up for Killer Mike.
Yeah.
Typically, when they have shit like that going on, they always think about us, you know? Yeah. So it's real cool to be a part of a collective that's always trying to push the collective along with themselves as they grow. But man, it was just an amazing experience being able to tap in with Lollapalooza. That's always been a goal of mine since I was a kid. I remember my first time ever going to Lollapalooza at like 18. It changed my life. It's the thing. It was a thing that was like, okay, you're not taking your music as seriously as you could be, type of shit, because you could be on these stages, you know. So damn near 7-8 years later now, we touching them stages. You know what I'm saying? So it's a surreal feeling. It's a very real feeling. And you know, I'm just really looking forward to actually being on the main stage soon one day instead of the after show. But being able to meet Killer Mike and his DJ and his people and all that stuff, you know, just real cool people. You know what I'm saying? So it was nice.
And that's a full circle moment too, because you've been to Boom Boom Room Productions writing cast.
It's crazy.
You work with Renegade L Ray, who was one of Mike's engineers. You know what I'm saying?
Grammy winning. You know what I'm saying? That's real shit.
2-time Grammy winning Renegade L Ray, the homie. You know what I'm saying? So I definitely want to give you your flowers, right?
Thank you,
because when I think back on the year. Opening for Open Mic Eagle, right? Like you said, Lollapalooza.
Yeah.
You having a chance to work with our students at Hip Hop Camp.
Yeah, that's fun. That's always fun every year.
Now we got the first ever hip hop stage at the Pygmalion Music Festival, and we're doing the media stage tonight. So
yes, sir. We're in there.
So, and then also you're working in communities, working with the elementary school kids yesterday.
Yeah.
Studio Saturdays earlier this morning.
Yeah.
So, man, we appreciate you, bro.
Hey, man, that's what I'm here for, bro. You know, it's important that we're using the platform and the things that we're doing to get back into the community. That's something that I was raised on. That's something that I just feel like is necessary once you start doing certain things at a certain level and you got that platform. It's kind of selfish not to give back. You know what I'm saying? It's kind of it would be wrong if I didn't go to Franklin and TC's kids how to be great. Go to I forgot Garden Hills. You know what I'm saying? And teach those kids how to be just as awesome. You know what I'm saying? Like it's not just here. It's in Chicago too. You know, somebody taught me how to do that. Mother Nature taught me how to do that. Yeah. So I pay that forward. You know what I'm saying? That's what it's all about. That's what hip hop is. Each one teach one.
All right. Well, I know us. We can sit here and congratulate each other all day and compliment each other all day. But let's get to the shits.
Yes, sir.
Did you get a beat from Ivo?
I did. Let's
DJ
do it.
Ivo, what we got? Oh, okay. Let's go. Immediately.
Yeah. Yeah.
Send a beat.
I get it.
University of Illinois.
Get it.
Let's go.
Yeah. I get it, huh? Look, listen, see. Dollar sign to the imba, that's P. Yeah, they call me Young Simba, cause I be the OG. Young King, what you mean? Go ahead and kiss the ring. Yeah, I flip it with the wrist. How I do my damn thing, huh? OG, like 2, 4, 8, yeah. Though. Kobe dreams like I'm getting to the grace, okay. Though, I'm adjacent to them now. I just gotta get it. I'm just floating on my cloud. Call it Nimbus. I'm just going up. I'm never coming down. Going Super Saiyan. I'm Goku now. A Vegeta, huh? I'm the Super Saiyan God. I be going so hard. How I'm touching all the stars. Goddamn, huh? This the plan, huh? Man, Simba P just got some fans, huh? Mm-hmm. Wait, Simba P been stacking bands, huh? I told him I get money. I get money till until I can't no more. I'm just busting down the doors until I can't no more. I'm just, I'm feeling like the greatest in this bitch. I'm feeling like I came to rape. Wait, I feel like I came to fuck up the whole game. I just had to fuck it up. I did the whole thing. I do it real. I ain't never being strange. I do it like Spider-Man without Doctor Strange, nigga. Cause you don't know the lingo, yeah. I had to do it like I'm single. Wait, I got a bae though, and she too fine. Wait, and she too mine, Get back on your grind, Get some money, homie, Get some money, brody, You don't know me, homie, Back up off me, worldy, This that real shit, I speak real shit. Wait, I speak real shit. This that G so great shit, hey.
Yeah, Simba P season 4, let's go.
Appreciate y'all, man. Appreciate y'all. This is what we do, man.
Real quick, where can people find?
Hey, people can find me everywhere at I am Simba P on TikTok. I am _ Simba P on Instagram. My music is everywhere on all platforms under the name Simba P. Don't forget that $. Make sure y'all tapping in with the Great Thinkers too. Big G So Energy.
Hey, y'all give it up for Simba P.
Yes, sir. Peace.
Next up, I need JD Bucks. JD Bucks. Y'all give it up for JD Bucks. How you feeling, fam?
Good.
How was your summer? I ain't seen you in months, bro. I meant to link with you, man. I was busy, though, man. We supposed to be getting in the studio again.
Yeah, I was in Chicago all summer, you know, just working, trying to save up and strategize for my next drop.
You know, for sure. Are you still doing the clothing brand?
Yeah, we still got shit coming out. It's new stuff on soblife.com.
For sure, for sure. All right, let's get to the shits, man. You got a beat from DJ Ivo?
Yeah.
All right, let's go, Ivo. Okay. JD Bucks, season four.
Look, I know the feds probably on me, cause the way that I get it, you niggas capping every line, you need to stay with a fitted. Uh-huh. Got a baddie at the crib that say my name when I'm in it. Fuck my PD and the CPD, my case got acquitted. Ain't really want it, I rent it, I just might run for the Senate. You niggas give me funny feelings, just like don't be a menace. I count the grand and I spend it, my family asked me to send it.
Let's go.
Look, I'm one of the realest shorty, my niggas the realest shorty. I take a trip out of town, my niggas are dealing for me. I was just 16, swear to God I felt 40. 30 clip, poking out my jeans like I felt horny. Left the crib late night, serving till the next morning. I just like bread and head, you could say my life boring. I'ma hit the road, lick the lows like a trucker. Like I'm balling at the Rucker.
Okay.
Like I'm balling at the Rucker. I be shad for the cash, I'm a bad mother. Watch your mouth, play with me and I'ma watch your house. Fuck around, get walked down while you walking out. Ooh. If it ain't about the cash, what we talking about? Money getting kinda dirty, just like Oscar Grouse. I could make a couple hundred sitting on my couch. If it ain't about the money, what we talking about? I get it.
Hey, JD Bucks, y'all give it up. Look, if you gonna talk that gun talk, at least be good at it.
Right.
He said, watch your mouth. And if you talking about me, I'ma watch your house.
Right.
Hey, JD Bucks, man, y'all give it up again, man. Next up, I need JayVsJane. Y'all give it up for JayVsJane. What's good? How you feeling? How was your summer?
It was lit, man. I just made some money, dropped my clothing brand, so.
Talk about the clothing brand. I've been seeing it.
It's just, you know, I played ball growing up, so I love joggers, hoodies, crew necks, and all that. So, yeah, y'all can go shop. So, it's at jamesworld.us. Yeah, I got all sizes, everything. Kids, too, so go get that.
That's fire. I love to see the entrepreneurship shit.
Oh, for sure.
But fuck all that. I want to hear you rap right now. JayVsJane, one of my favorites, came through with the heat last year. So you got a beat from DJ Ivo?
Yes, sir.
All right, Ivo, where we at? Okay. JayVsJane, season four, Campus Culture. Yeah.
Baby, I'm a player. Really do not say much. Shooting it like Steph, but with you, I'd rather lay up. You know that I'm the best. DJ Khaled need a pay cut. Talking about a check. Can't nobody check the checklist. Man, it's respect, but you talking about some paper. Man, I'm on your neck. Put a 100 on that hater. Yeah. Say it with your chest. Hey, little nigga, get your weight up. Put a hold of rest. RIP, see you later.
Okay. Yeah.
Boy, Ligua. Boiling us, see me in a drop top. It's 14 us, meet me in a lake spot. And blow weed, now I'm bringing out the crock pot. I'm trying to eat on Tina. I'm looking at the shot clock, I'm peeping out the scene now. Like Rose, I cannot stop. Shooting it from deep now. Seconds on a stopwatch, I'm hitting it from green now. Neck holding big rocks, it's looking like the sea now.
Sheesh.
I don't wanna be a player no more. I'm not a player, I just crush a lot. And if she talking like a freak, then what's the fuss about? And I ain't trying to take her home, but to my brother's house. JayVsJane.
Hey, y'all give it up for JayVsJane.
Yes, sir.
Can't to play no motherfucking games, you know what I'm saying? That was hard.
Hey, shout out to the artist, man, but shout out to this man. Like, this is the king of this shit, so without you, man, none of this would be possible.
Man,
appreciate you.
Without the artist, this wouldn't be possible.
For
y'all
sure,
give
man.
It up again for JayVsJane. Yeah. Next up, y'all give it up for SST. The last time you was on here was your birthday, wasn't it?
Yes, sir, it was.
Okay. Oh, you had that thing on you. And then we made that contract. You cannot bring that on camera. I don't know what's in the bag.
No, this is just, my stock, because I'm a shining star.
Okay, all right. That'll work. All right, man. How was your summer, bro?
It was decent, man. I've been working, spending time with family. That's pretty much it, bro.
But have you been in the lab?
Oh, yeah. I got some stuff in the vault. I just recorded a video. I got a song called Please Believe finna come out.
Okay.
Finna drop the video soon. It's still being edited, but
So did you get a beat from Ivo today?
Oh yeah.
Alright, Ivo, what we got? Yeah. It's Tez.
You know that.
Season 4, Campus Culture.
Mm-hmm. Check
University
me out.
Of Illinois. Let's go.
I say.
Yeah.
I don't wanna be a player no more.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
What you know about this?
I say, I don't wanna be a player no more.
Tez.
I say, wind blowing, hoes like going. She wants Chanel and some nails and a sew-in.
Yeah.
I'ma pull her up, leave her heart where the dough at. Can't never feel, I'm prepared for the moment.
Okay.
I'm a shining star, but I was YMC before that. If I see a 10, she come with me, you supposed to know that. Tonight we having fun, she with a star, so she won't go back. Pull up the dawn, roll the zob, bring the throwback. And my feelings by my twin, man, I wish that I could go back. End of the night, she on my hand, well, I throw that. Hit it from the back, I'm like, damn, hush, you so fat. To cut the lids, cause I just got a new hat.
Yes.
If you follow us to the crib, you gon' get blew at. I be with the sharks and the stars, but you knew that. Fresh to death, they like, damn, how you do that? A Mary on my denim, but it's Gucci on my crew neck. Trying to throw the coochie, I don't want it, only do neck. She a piece of candy, like a fruity, she gon' chew that.
Yeah.
I say, like a candy, she gon' chew that. Mm-mm-mm, I say.
Catch it, yeah.
Mm-mm-mm, do that.
It's Bez, this is the fourth.
I say,
yeah.
Like a piece of candy, I say. I can't show no love for these hoes, I don't do that. I say. X bitch, man, she can't get back. I say, hold on. I got it.
All right, let's go.
No, I'm next to blow. X bitch mad that she can't come back. If you want a half, we break it down just like a Kit Kat.
Yeah.
Brody off the Yerkes, he geeked up, he got a jetpack. We ballin' for life, James Harden with the step back.
Yeah.
I say, James Harden with the step back. If you count me out, I'm shooting for like I'm T-Mac. If you count me out, I'm shooting from deep just like I'm T-Mac. I say,
yeah, it's
Tez.
Hey, y'all give it up for Tez.
Bro.
One of my favorite things about doing this is like learning new lingo. You said Brody off the Yerks.
Yeah.
You know they call him the Yerks.
I say Brody off the Yerks. He got the jetpack. Bro. All
right, man. Tez, where can the people find you?
S.S_Tez. You can find me everywhere. I got, I'm on Apple Music. I'm on all platforms. And be prepared for this new song that's going to come out. It's hot. Please believe. Be in tune for that.
Appreciate y'all. Give it up again for Tez.
You know that.
Next up, I need Gatto Gang. Y'all give it up for Gatto Gang. Good, man. How you feeling? Welcome to the platform. Appreciate you joining us, man. Tell me a little about yourself, because as an artist, like, I'm newer, you know what I'm saying, to your work, man. How long you been rapping? Where you from? What's your story, all that stuff?
I'm from Urbana. I grew up in Champaign-Urbana my whole life. I probably start rapping, like, seriously, probably, like, three or four years ago. And I just fell in love with the process.
Hey, man, I'm going to ask you a real question on this platform. See, a lot of people who are watching out there don't know I used to be a middle school teacher. Bro, did I work at your school?
Yep, at Edison. We go way back.
Because people don't know, I've been working with Simple C at 16, you know what I'm saying? So, like, as an educator, I really do this thing. So I ain't want to put you on blast. I'm like, man, Mystical Suds, man, that name sound familiar. Oh,
yeah.
Excuse me, my bad. Gatto Gang, that name sound. Why y'all be running from y'all government name, man?
Man, my mom cursed me, man.
Why you say that?
She was in love with Mystical, man. I ain't like that name. I always got to repeat it in school. That's what I hated.
We'll go with Gatto Gang for the day.
Yes, sir.
You got a beat from DJ Ivo?
Yes, sir.
All right, Ivo, what we got?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Gatto Gang.
Gang.
What?
Yeah. I'm trying to break a wall down, I'm trying to kick a dough. I done put the work all on the block like what it's hidden for. Try to put a nigga up in play, but he ain't listen though. Money stash away, I stack it tall like my pitcher though.
Right,
I'm a no-limit soldier, just like Mystical. You get it though? I just bucked my fire, shit get difficult. And I went to college, but the shit I did, it turned me to a criminal. They can't post no blocks because we bidding them. Niggas say it's up, that's what we sending them. Send a bad little ratchet bitch to get at him. Trying to make the most about my life. I did a lot of fucking up and I've been trying to make it right. Blew it with a mind. Cunt of me, I want your head now. And them folks got hit because we caught them with their head down. This shit been up, so don't forget that shit you said now. My bro got bookie, go so low that I got dreads down.
Yeah.
That I got, yeah. Almighty Sosa, I knew what day was gonna go again. I lost some packs, I ran it back, now I'm in motor gear. So many racks, I got my back, but who gonna watch my mans? My story already wrote and just waiting on the motion. They trying to knock me off my focus because the way I spoke. All these woods, I'm steady rolling, hell with my emotions. All these freights up in my pocket, blue just like the ocean. James Harden, I'm the system, I don't need no coaching. Yeah, let's go.
Hey, y'all give it a Gatto Gang. I wasn't familiar with the game, and now I am.
Yeah.
Also, between JD Bucks and Gatto Gang, it's proof you want to stay cool with the youngins. Because I don't want you to say no ratchets, don't watch my house, don't have no extendo clips sticking out. But yeah, man, good shit, man. Appreciate you. Where can we find you?
Suggs_2. SUGGS_2 on Instagram. Hashtag Gatto Gang on all other platforms. on Apple Music. I just dropped a video like 2 or 3 months ago. I'm gearing up for my project next, so I'll be looking out for that.
Appreciate you, brother. And that was Campus Culture Season 4 premiere. Y'all give it up for that.